Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you a demo of 8-bit multiplying digital to analog converter. The order code of this equipment is 38638. Now, this is our equipment. In this is our power main on-off switch. These are the 8 LEDs from L0 to L7. These are the switches for these LEDs from D0 to D7. The above part, when the switch is above, it is logic 1 and below it is logic 0. This is the voltage adjustment through which we can adjust the voltage. From here we have to measure the output voltage. This is the IC2 DAC 0800 by AD1408. It converts the digital to analog form. Now, for this what we have to do? First of all, switch on the main supply and make digital input 1000000. So I give 1 and all the others to 0. Now connect multimeter at the output voltage. Ground with black and output to red. The minimum voltage will be shown in this. Now set the digital signal to 1111111, means all the LEDs should glow. This is our digital input signal. When we give this signal, set the output reference voltage with the help of this voltage adjustment to 10.15. This is my output reference voltage, which is 10.15. It is 10.19 what I have set. So this is the voltage at what we have to set after giving all the LEDs to one input. Now give all the input 0. Now starting from 0, as you can see in our observations table, starting from 0 of all the LEDs to 1, calculate the output voltage at every point. When it is, first of all, it is 0, the output voltage is 0. When it is 1, the output voltage is approximately 0.3. At 2, when D1 is on, at 2 levels, the output voltage is approximately 0.7. At 3, the voltage is approximately 0.11. Similarly, at various other levels, take the readings according to this. Take the readings at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. At different values, take the readings and calculate the output voltage. This is 10, so it calculated the output voltage, which is approximately 5.18. Now, according to our manual table, as you can see, calculate the output voltage starting from 0 to 15. Calculate the output voltage regarding this. You also have to calculate the practical, this was the practical voltage. You also have to calculate the theoretical voltage as given the formula in our manual. Calculate these both the voltage and compare these voltages. This we have to do in this equipment, how the 8-bit multiplier convert digital to analog format. That's it in this experiment. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.